Allora, apriamo e troviamo Houdini, da sinistra a destra, Mr. Ecstasy. Dietro il piatto che sta ballando, Dr. Ice. Ma dietro al doppio piatto, lui che è il maestro dello scratch, Grandmaster D. E sulla lontana sinistra, The Kelgol Kid. E dietro, lui che operava qui con dietro il graffiti, troviamo il leader, Mr. Houdini. Grandmaster D, can you scratch?
She said rap attack, man, not heart attack, this guy.
Oh, you mean she's all right then, right?
Of course, man. You mean you never heard of a Mr. Magic rap attack?
Well, I heard of a heart attack, a Big Mac attack. But what's a rap attack?
Come here, man. I see I'm going to explain it to you like this. See, a rap attack means DJ's jamming in the street. MC's rapping to the beat. The people downstairs say they can't sleep because the people upstairs are stomping their feet. It's not like they're starting the riot. We call the cops, we want some quiet. There's no need for them to get excited. They're just mad because they're not invited.
On the radio, and everybody said, what a way to go. The moment he went on the air, it was plain to see a new phase was here. It started out playing mostly rap, and then they all said, nobody's into that. Well, they all turned out to be wrong, cause rapping on the mic had caught on strong. Some still say it's not what's happened, because the rap is the light, but triple platinum. The record world was in for a smash. Sugar Hill, Curtis Blow, the Grandmaster Flash, Blondie, Stevie Wonder, Tina Marie. They even made a rapper out of weed. In no time at all, a star was born, and I think he owed it all to his magic wand.